In space, no one can hear you scream, or yell, or clap, or speak Arabic, or fart, or chew food, etc. I mean, that's assuming all those actions are possible without, you know, dying. But why not? Why can't you hear anything in space? We've all heard that there is no sound in space, unless you're a movie director. Though they did go right in the 2009 Star Trek reboot movie, at least in the beginning of the movie. But why doesn't sound work in space? Well, we need to understand what space is, as it's not a physical substance, rather a lack of physical substances, which allows spacecrafts to move at high velocities, at which they would otherwise burn up. Sounds are nothing like light. They actually need obstructions by matter in order to be registered. Confusing? Well, it's better to think of sound as a wave, which it is. The less atoms around the vibrations, the less chance a vibration has of propagating itself. This is why you can hear longer distances through fog, and how sound can travel through objects. It's because sound doesn't behave like light, once again, which is easily blocked by matter, and sound needs matter. This also explains why sound can't travel through space, because sound needs a medium to travel through, and space is a vacuum, meaning that, again, by definition, it's where there is almost no medium. So, your favorite Kerbal Space Program extra Kerbal explosions most likely would sound like this. Doesn't make space any less cool, though. If anything, it makes space even more amazing. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more videos every Sunday.